Okay, everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video isn't a figure review or a top 10 or a haul or anything. I'm just showing you. Today I worked on this new display and I wanted to show you. This is not really a collection update, it's just showing you what I did. So, let's go over here. So over here, on my dresser, I had a lot of Star Wars stuff, and I decided to switch it up. These are all my books, and all my books were down there, so I wanted to, and all those figures were up here, so I wanted to move my books over there, and all the stuff from here over to there. So let me just show you, this is all the same. All my Padme, Leia, Palpatine, and Anakin stuff. That's still the same. Everything else is new. There's my Lego Starfighter and Pilot. I didn't have really anywhere else to put it, so I just put it there. My trading cards and two Padme Valentine cards. These are all my Padme cards. Well, most of them, not all of them, because some come in cards games, and I keep them. Then my Anakin 12-inch from Target, my Padme 12 handmade doll, my C-3PO Pez, my two custom Padmes, my Leia bobblehead, and these are C-3PO right there, and Princess Leia collector series dolls are right there. Then down here, as I said, my books were down here, so they're pretty much over there. No new figures, I just switch them up. I really like how I did this. It's a mixture of Marvel. You can see Marvel right there. A little Venom is right there, but you can't see him. DC and horror. There's horror. Most of it's Batman, because I'm mostly a Batman fan. So I just thought I would show you, and over here is just my books. There's some Star Wars books, a few chapter books. This is a Episode 1 comic, Shadow of the Empire, a few Batman books, and these are my childhood books. These are my Snow White books, because if you did not know, Snow White is my favorite Disney character and movie, so. Well, the Evil Queen's my favorite Disney character, but Snow White's second, so. Then I have a few little knickknacks. Then I have this little Yoda thing that I got. And then I have a few little Yoda items around him. So, I just thought I would show you that. I hope you enjoyed. More videos are coming soon. I hope you enjoy. Have a great weekend. And as always, may the Force be with you. Bye.